sweetest perfection to call my own. The slightest correction couldn't find any home. The sweetest infection of body and mind. Sweetest injection of any kind. I stop and I stare too much, afraid that I care too much, and I hardly dare to touch, for fear that the spell may be broken when I need a drug in me. I feel like a thug in me, feel something tug in me, and I want the real thing, not tokens. The sweetest perfection. Yeah, sure.